Looks like you're trying to eat a crawdad to me.
Fine, I'm gonna eat one. Well, what call did?
Mommy's looking at a crawdad, huh?
Hey, that look.
Who's that?
A rabbit. It's a rabbit eating corn.
Yep.
And those are some of my rabbits eating corn.
There, you're riding the ponies.
Where am I now?
What do you think?
I'm not on a pony.
Yeah, you are.
I don't see. That's the far side. Right there. Again.
You're on the guardrail.
I'm on two ones.
Beats me.
Am I funny? How do I get in there? Is my knee tough?
I think you're stuck.
Why?
Beats me.
Am I fine and crawdad? What's it now?
It's a crawdad.
Huh?
It's a crawdad.
No, it's not.
Not, huh? Must have been down the beach swimming, huh?
Huh?
That was when we was swimming, Justin. Remember that?
Oh, what's that?
The crawdad on my belly.
Why is it on your belly?
It's attacking me.
To the fair.
I don't know. Looks like you already been to the fair.
I want to go there next time. Where am I? Where am I, Dad?
You're riding a car at the fair.
I want to go there again.
Maybe.
That picture?
Yeah, that's you riding the Ferris wheel with Mommy.
Is Mommy on there?
Mm-hmm.
Why is Mommy on there? Hi, buddy.
You're a funny guy.
What am I doing there?
Riding a horse.
I want to get in my pub and go in there and do it. There. There's a fear! There's a fear!
Yeah.
How did he do that? What did he?
Looks to me like you're on a boat ride. What do you think?
Because I am on it. Is that you right there? Are you gonna be? Is that snowman? Are you making a snowman?
No, I'm digging.
Who is that right there?
It's mommy. That's grandma and daddy.
I don't like them like that.
Why?
Because I don't want them like that.
Scary, huh?
What did I found?
I don't know. What is it? A crawdad? Maybe on a stick?
Yeah.
There's our old Fiesta in the background. What's going on in this picture? What was you doing there?
I'm just taking this upside down.
Yeah, you crazy guy.
Oh, playing with my glasses. Are those my glasses?
Are they?
Look, are those my glasses? Look on TV, is that my glasses?
Looks like it.
Where are my glasses?
You must have lost them.
I'm gonna let it go now. I'm gonna let that. What did I find again?
Looks like a stick.
Pig. No, Mickey's.
What are you doing in this picture, JW?
Looking at the kite. What am I looking at up there?
It'd be birds.
No.
One of them doo-dooed on your arm. Beats me. What are you doing there?
Is Bonnie there too?
Mm-hmm. Maybe Daddy's there. Are you swinging?
Are you pushing me?
Probably.
Sliding down there. See, I got too many ducks here. Right in there, one, five.
What's going on there? You swinging?
Yes. Would you help me do this? I can't from here. I can't do that. Who is that right there?
That's Brad and Karen.
Are you coming over to my house?
Sometime. You remember when they was there then? He's just being funny.
But you're being funny.
Looks like Nelly sliding down the wet banana.
That's mine. I'm gonna go.
Look at this one. He ain't got no clothes on.
Why?
Beats me.
I gotta get some clothes on.
Yeah, he's posing for Centerfold Baby Magazine, isn't he? Look, who's that?
Me, look, I'm going down there. I'm gone.
That's Nick. These two birds.
Let me see those birds.
Look.
Is that mommy with you?
Hmm?
Is that mommy with you?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Say, who's this little honey? That's
Shira.
Yeah.
What's she doing there to my house?
She must have come to visit. Happy face.
Daddy, I want to do that.
That doesn't. So that's David's boy, Clifford.
That's Cliff.
Cliff?
That's Cliff. That's Cliffy.
Mm-hmm.
And look at what's color is his eye.
Looks like Justin's shooting down the wet banana again.
Is he funny?
Yeah, he's laughing.
Is he looking at me?
Mm-hmm. Who are you playing with in this picture?
Cliff. In there. get off.
See, that's Grandpa and Mel and Jim King. Jim Mel.
What about Nelly?
No. Nancy and Chrissy.
Huh?
Aunt Nancy and Chrissy. Looks like they're hiding in the willow tree, huh?
Uh-uh.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-uh.
What are they doing then?
They're getting out of there.
Okay. Who's that?
Chrissy. Nancy. No.
And there she is again.
Why is your head doing that? Why is your head doing that?
It's me. See, there they are in the woods. Looks like New Year's Eve.
Huh?
Looks like New Year's Eve. Nancy and Gordon.
Huh?
Nancy and Gordon celebrating.
Where's that Nancy and Gordon?
Hey, put that back where you found it, Justin.
All right.
Guess who?
Daddy and Mom.
Yeah. Looks like Aunt Patty.
That is Aunt Patty.
What's Mommy doing? Say, looks like Mommy's drinking it up, huh?
Yours? Your drink?
Everybody's drink.
What?
Crazy girl. Who's that?
Karen.
Aunt Karen.
You ever have Christopher in the car? Huh?
No, I don't think he was in the car yet. That's Grandma and Uncle Gary getting ready to get a spanking.
No, we're not.
Yeah, Grandma's gonna spank him.
He got in lots of trouble.
Uncle Gary getting beat up?
No, yes. Yes. Why are you sitting there? Why are you sitting on my cage? Why are you sitting right there? Why are you sitting right there, Dad? No, I want to see.
Is that Uncle Gary's car?
I want to see in there. Breathe, Dad. Oh, look, it don't fit here.
So who's that? Is that Simone?
Yes! No! What's that? Who did that to the truck? Who did that to the truck? Huh? Who did that
to the truck? That's Uncle Gary's.
Reader.
Yep, sure is.
Is he funny? Is he funny?
No.
Huh?
Do you like it when Grandma comes over?
Mm-hmm.
You like it when you stay all night at Grandma's?
No.
And you get scared?
Mm-hmm. Is that my birthday?
Yeah, how old was you?
That 3 old. 3 old.
Count the candles, that's how old you was. Count those candles.
1, 2.
Right.
Uh-huh. That's the number, Rob.
What are you doing there?
Trying to put that candle out. I'm trying.
Yeah. So you can get your wish, right?
Uh-huh.
It's a tough time exposure photograph I took out front at night.
What do I look like? What do I look like?
Who do you think that looks like?
Me, it's me.
Looks like to me we take too many pictures of JW.
Now.
Yeah, there's Mommy and Daddy.
It's time for Christmas time.
Yeah.
Why I'm little.
You was trying to eat your toys, wasn't you? It says, where's the beef?
Beef? I can't find it.
Who's that, Justin?
That. Grandma Weeder.
Yeah.
That's Grandma Weeder.
Yep, that's Justin, all right.
That doesn't pay. Better get out of that couch with Chrissy and Nancy.
Yep.
Are you going back over there, Mommy? Mom?
Justin fishing.
Uh-huh.
A big fishing trip. Remember, we caught a lot of fish that morning. Lots of little fishes.
I want to go there and do it again that time.
All right. Who's that? Muscle Man. You wouldn't believe how many. Oh, who are these guys?
Sarah, Cliff, and me.
Bigger than
Justin,
doesn't it? Yeah. There's you on the right. And there's Adam over there. Right there. One's
right there.
I take it you're counting your tens, right?
Mom, look!
hair. I will never have his hair cut like that again.
Go. Who did that? Now it's recording. Ta-da!
This table bore people with tears.
No, you're watching TV with Granddad.
What Granddad?
Looks like he's chowing down on spaghetti.
I got a troll. What is that right there?
I can cut that a little like this. How's that?
Yeah, but all the rest of them are white, so you might as well make them.
I don't see Simone. That's not.
Don't see me there. It says Uncle Gary and Simone when they got married, isn't it?
Uh-huh. I turned the other.
The whole wedding party.
Mm-hmm. About one and... You top in me.
Yeah.
What's your doing?
Dancing.
What are you doing there? Uh-huh, look at that off.
Yep.
Why is that mommy and crapple weed? Is that crapple weeder over there?
No. That's what Uncle Bill Doster. See, that's Uncle Gary grabbing the garter. So there's Simone again.
About some of me.
Cutting the cake.
What's
Uncle Brad, Nellie. Aunt Karen, Christopher.
And Christopher was in Brad's hand. He was swimming. Mom!
Justin, I want you to hush up, okay? Or I'm going to put on. Thank you. you think that is?
Got Murphy.
Yep. Down there by Grandma Reader. See her? On the right.
Oh, I'm right there.
Mm-hmm.
That's Grandma Reader.
Yep. I don't know. I see Mommy and Patty and Karen and Chris, but I don't see you.
Mom.
Better look next time.
What is he doing in there?
Well, I think that's baby Christopher, isn't it?
He's sleeping.
Yeah.
Is he to Karen's house?
Huh? Must be Christmas time in that picture.
Mhm. I'm just having my Christmas time now. Look at my hair.
Yeah, now who are those two ugly boys, huh?
Grandpa and me. I'm coming, Mommy!
Santa Claus must have, huh? This is Simone in her wedding gown.
I don't want me.
Very pretty. Looks like you got a monkey on your back.
Yes, I got a monkey on my back.
Doing in that picture, huh?
I'm looking for candy.
What's going on there?
Am I trying my tractor?
Must be playing with your happy hippo game. She's probably working.
You like that Christmas tree? Who bought that for us? Somebody bought that for us?
That's Grandma Hottishell's Christmas tree. It just is. Yep.
No, oh, look. Look at his face.
What about his face?
Let me see that one. Look at Nick.
Just a couple of good old boys, huh? Karen and Christopher.
What is Christopher doing? Hey, there's my pony! It's my pony. I did have some of those. I don't have any more.
You don't?
Mom.
Looks like Justin and Stevie to me. Poochie?
Huh?
That's Poochie. No, it's a little girl. That's Brooke.
She's not a little girl.
Yeah, that's Brooke when she was little.
She's little now.
Billy and Gwen's little girl.
Why is that Brooke? She's a little girl.
There's Brooke with you and Mommy. this side of the table. Yep. Broken Gwen.
Is he taking the dog home? Or are you going back home?
Yep, that's her little puppy.
Or are you going back home? Look at Brooke. Look at Brooke. Who's that swinging? Me.
That's Nick.
About me there. About me fighting Greg. Dad!
Hmm?
Is that me fighting Greg?
No, it looks like me beating up on little kids. There's Bumper.
Why is he doing that like that?
It's just relaxing, I guess.
So I got some water.
Yeah, that's Billy.
About me there.
Looks like he's taking you for a ride. Looks fun. Yep, you and Mommy swinging. Looks like Bumper's rolling down the hill.
Not dad goes, you're not. What? I am not. You're not. You're by your mom's wife.